Hey YouTube, this is Miss Deb. I want to do another review of the Jill Joan album 1987 off the Paisley Parkland Prince label. This is an album that Prince and Jill wrote some of these songs. And I just want to give her flowers because, like I said, I feel like she deserves them. And this is one of my favorite songs on this album. And I think her dating in the early 80s, and then she was a protege and backup singer. And man, on that 1999 concert, Jill was, she still is beautiful, but she was really beautiful. I wish she had used that look in the, on her album cover right here. That album would have sold off the shelf just for that look she had on that 1999 concert. Yeah. But anyway, I'm talking too much. I think I'm going to cut that out. Okay, here we go. And it's called Baby, You're Tripping Ahead.
Too deep to bear. You are the dog. much too far away. I don't care, you're tripping to have fun. Won't you come today?
Come on, yeah. I can thank her for the live version of it. And she did that on there. But oh, wait a minute. But anyway, I just wanted to say, somebody that's watching this video, Jill Jones is the lady that played the young lady. She was very young in Purple Rain. And she had the blonde hair, and she was the waitress. And she played the girlfriend in Graffiti Bridge. And like I said, I saw an interview that she did. And I always said that line she said in that movie, her and Prince at the beginning, when she told him she was talking about leaving him and all that stuff. And he said, you can't go, I'm your baby. That was either ad-lib, but that was real, because Prince told her in that movie, and she was getting ready to leave or either was gone in real life, and in Graffiti Bridge, Prince said, you can't leave, I'm your baby. And in this song, she's saying she'll never leave and she don't care if he's broke or whatever, but I guess he had did too much and she was ready to go. But anyway, I just love her music. I love her voice. She sounds like she got some training from Tina Marie, which she did sing background for Tina Marie. And she did a whole lot of background for Paisley Park artists. And she doesn't get enough credit. As a matter of fact, she gets more criticism than credit. And her album is like one of the top five out of Paisley Park. And I just want to give her flowers, give her respect. Oh, and she is the lady that Prince wrote the song, my favorite B-side song, She's Always in My Hair. I love that song. That is one of the best. Oh, I love that song. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead, get on out of here. I want to mention Jill did get married after she left Prince, has had a baby girl. Very pretty, beautiful girl. But anyway, she said she's getting ready. I've seen a video. She said she's getting ready to work on or release a new album. So I hope to get that. And I just want, like I said, just want to give Jill Jones her props. And thank you for watching my video. My name is Miss Deb. What's my name? Miss Deb 60. And can you please like, comment, and subscribe? Now I gotta find that where to turn it off at.